Yeah, so everything I found in my father's apartment, I organized, and all of his Irish films, he made about 8 films in Northern Ireland over a 30-year period. All of the material related to that I gave to the Irish Film Archive. So then when I was making the film, I spent several months just going in and out of the archive, watching all of this raw material from his films. So the Film Institute and the archive were really instrumental in me being able to make this film.